extended out limited passing team. Well, this year the Comets feature one of the area's top air attacks. Clayton is on display at East Wake on a fantastic weather night for high school football. What a first quarter for the Comets. I want to name my fullback Brock Swackhammer. What a great name and what a score on the 13-yarder, 7-0. On the ensuing kickoff, Clayton is swarming and stripping that football. Ethan McCray recovers it to 23. Later in the possession, Corbin Northern is in from the 5 to make it 14-0. You know, we talked about that passing game of Clayton. Here it is on display. Austin Cagle going up top to Devin Carter. A little fade route. This will cover 40 yards to the end zone. Clayton will land 21-0 after the first, and they go on to win it 35-13. Greenhope picked up a conference win. With